Welcome back to my channel. Today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be reacting to the new song that is like probably trending on Twitter, trending on iTunes, trending on YouTube. You probably, by the title of this video, you know that it's the song No Brainer by DJ Khaled, Justin Bieber, Chance the Rapper, and Quavo. I'm going to react to the song. I've had the unfortunate pleasure of listening to the song and like I'm like, isn't this the same as what's the other song that they did, that other song that they collabed on all together, I'm the One or I'm on One or something like that. Like it exactly sounds like a replica of that song, just like version 2.0, and like I don't like, okay, I'm gonna have to listen to the songs, give my opinions afterwards, but like as you can see by the thumbnail and by the title, like guys, but let me go listen to the song and I'll give my thoughts and I'll react to the song. That's what I'm supposed to do on this video. But yeah guys, let's just see what this song is about. And of course, as per normal, my PC is freezing. Let's just try to get this
75 years later.
Okay, so finally my PC decided that it's gonna work again. So let's react to the song and yeah, let's just check out what this music video is about. I've listened to the song and I'm going to check out the music video of the song. Like I said, it ain't that old, like pleasing to listen to, because it sounds the same, exactly the same like that song, like I'm on One or whatever it's called. So let's just get into this video. That's basically all he's known for, saying that we the best music and getting millions of dollars and living like a millionaire. Trust me, with this long hair, I'm like not feeling it. Like, dudes need a haircut. Like, comment below if you guys think that it does sound like exactly the same, like I'm on One, or I'm the One, or whatever the song is. I didn't like that song, to be honest, as well. And the auto tune, like in the song, like to think about it, like then anybody can become a singer with all this auto tune, like in songs, and just have a catchy beat, like. Can also have 40 million views, 1.3 million likes on YouTube, and number 3 on trending. Guys, just like, let me pause this, like, no disrespect to DJ Khaled or anything, but the way he, like, exposes his son, like, it's too much. Like, I think the way he, like, it's just like he overexposes his child. Like, okay, we get it, you love your son, like, or you love your child, like every parent like want to show off their child or like post pictures of them on Instagram. But the way this man, like, he literally filmed his wife giving birth on Snapchat, and like I think that was just a bit too much. Like, he is, like, everybody knows he is like extra, he's the king of extra and like the king of Snapchat and social media, but like damn, like I just wonder how his wife like handles him, and like, because she's like so down to earth, like, and it seems so, like she seems so sweet and like just so humble and like just so quiet, like with his personality. Like, I'm talking over this video, but like yeah, like he's just too much. But he's a cool guy and like he makes catchy beats, like he does produce quite good beats and songs, but like he's too much. Like, what is the point of the song? Like, the beat is like not that great. I don't understand, I don't get the point of this music video, the song. Like, for me, like, DJ Khaled just produced that song just to be relevant. And Justin Bieber just hopped on it. This literally sounds like I'm on One. It's just, I think Lil Wayne was on I'm on One, like, in the previous song, but I'll YouTube now and check it out for you guys to see like just the similarities of the song. I'm not feeling the song, guys, to be honest. Like, I am not feeling the song. Like, it's probably gonna be a E10 on Billboard and trending if you're like, he's currently trending, but like, it's a no from me, like, bye. I know Justin Bieber can sing, but like, it sounds like it's been auto-tuned his voice, like. That part that you see, which is there, that sounds like if you auto-tuned. Another one. Okay, so that was the music video. Just before I give my full reaction or full like review of the song, I just want to like Google or YouTube the other song. Like, I'm on one, I think the song's name. Yeah. Is it I'm on one or I'm the one? Like, what the? Yes, it's I'm on one. It's I'm the one. So let me just YouTube that song and let me just check out the similarities, because for me, like, I also wasn't like a big fan, like I said, of that song, but like it sounds exactly the same. Like, I know there's a long intro, so I'm just gonna skip that intro because it's hella long and he's like saying all dumb shit. Like, so let me just listen to that song and I'll tell you guys.
The truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm
yeah,
the one.
Yeah, it does. No, kinda does. Like, I think it does. Like, for me, in my opinion, it does sound exactly the same. Like, the beats, like, in my opinion, like, DJ Khaled, is just like producing, like, also with Wild Thoughts or whatever the song's name is. That's like another Spanish or Hispanic woman that sang, what's the song, like, I don't know what's the song's name, but that's, I know that's like from a previous song, a video, old school song. And for me, it's just like, he's just producing songs and like saying we the best music and making millions of dollars off that. And I think the reason why he done the song, probably because he has a new album coming out, like Father of a Side, that's why he said Father of a Side at the end of the song. But like, I don't like the song, guys. It's a no from me. They're not going to Hollywood. Like, yeah, like, I would like to know your thoughts on the song. Like, for me, that's my personal opinion. When I heard the song for the first time, like, on iTunes, and I heard it on iTunes, I was like, no. Like, the first thing that came to my mind was the song that I just played, like, I'm on the one or whatever. And I was like, no, bitch. Like, the song, it's like, it's, for me, it's like, I don't know what the word is, but like, it's just like a pop song that's just been produced, been put out there just to get, to make hits and like to make money. And like, he got like a bunch of famous people, like he did on I'm the One, to collab on it. And like, just to, like, same with Wild Thoughts, also he got Rihanna, and he got, I don't know, who's the other person, there's another rapper in that, I think it's Chance the Rapper in Wild Thoughts as Wild Thoughts. And like, just to make a hit, like, he gets all these famous people and like, he makes not a good beat, just like a catchy beat. Like I'm not sure if you guys like go into depth with like producing and like with the music and things like that. Not that I'm like in depth with producers and things like that, but in actuality, what they do is they know how to like get people, because they study this stuff, they know how the target market works, and they know what people likes, what beat people like, what beat people find catching, and all those things. So they try to produce more of the same beats or like tunes so that the record can sell or the song can sell and like do good on the charts, and that they can become relevant and stay relevant. And like, yeah, I'm just gonna go ranting on and on and on. And yeah, guys, that was my review or my personal thought on the song, and I didn't like it. And yeah, guys, I'm gonna stop rambling before DJ Khaled and Justin Bieber fans start attacking me. But like I said, that was my feedback or my review or my reaction. Guys, please give this video a big thumbs up. If you don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on my next video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, I do truly appreciate it. If you clicked on this video, I appreciate it, and thank you so much. Bye.